I See His Blood Upon the Rose by Joseph Mary Plunkett. Read for LibriVox.org by Cody Logan. I see his blood upon the rose, and in the stars the glory of his eyes. His body gleams amid eternal snows. His tears fall from the skies. I see his face in every flower. The thunder and the singing of the birds are but his voice, and carven by his power, rocks are his written words. All pathways by his feet are worn, his strong heart stirs the ever-beating sea, his crown of thorns is twined with every thorn, his cross is every tree. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.